working? All right. That's good, I guess. All right. Well, make this smaller somehow. Oh, this is fun. I like playing with this. Meow. Nice. I got some big hair. Doesn't work too well. Hello. I have a messed up shoulder. Okay. Yeah, I'm kind of made out of like slime and stuff. I'm slime boy. Okay. What am I gonna have a big head? Oh. Nice, a big nose. Okay, nice. Small head, yeah. Oh my gosh. You know, I kind of look good with a small head. I don't know. No, I honestly don't, though. Thin fit. I am an alien. I have come to kill you. Is this eye like... No, this eye... Is this eye like... Is it really that close? Okay. This is gonna be half the video, just me playing with these filters. There's way too much room between my eyes. Oh, okay, no.
Hey there, boy.
Arf. Bark, bark. Oh! Hello. That doesn't do much.
Rawr.
Oh, nice, high contrast. Wonder what... Ooh, yo, that looks cool. Yo. It's like I'm a ghost. Imagine if a ghost just randomly popped up behind me. Oh, okay. That certainly did not look creepy. Oh. This is like definitely creepy. Alright, well, I think that I'll just have a big mouth for the rest of the video. Yeah. Okay. I kind of like having a big mouth. I'm purdy. Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. I'll just turn this light on, and then that's like way too... Yeah, that's better. All right. Resolution. Okay. That's good, I guess. All right. I can't stop looking at my... Okay. So, I made this last time I played this, but... yeah. Okay. Can I please just thank you?
finally. Okay. Okay. There's structure. Structural. Kind of want to make the Millennium Falcon. Alright, I'm gonna try and make the Millennium Falcon. Yeah. This is definitely gonna be harder than I thought. Okay, well, new. This is gonna be a while. This is gonna be like a miniature scaled Millennium Falcon, I guess. And more blocky, I guess, version. Oh yeah, hashtag Star Wars if you love Star Wars. I guess. Carpet. Not, I guess I'm gonna have to put the carpet like right there. Right there. This isn't turning out too well, but it's gonna have to do. But I am going to be right back when I'm done building the Millennium Falcon. Alright, so I kind of had to, as you can see, restart because honestly, I can't build a Millennium Falcon. I don't know why I even tried. I knew it was never gonna happen, but I spent like 2 hours on that. And then couldn't figure out how to get it to go up because I didn't put wings in it and it blew up, and I'm too lazy to redo it. There. I'm gonna make it just a crazy plane. The cockpit's gonna be like really close to the back end. Spider-Man does whatever a spider can. Spins a web from a tree. BRB. Alright. So, I am back. I had to go eat. Yeah. Vanilla Coke. I love me some vanilla Coke. Wait, what's this? I don't know. Alright. Let's get right into the business. Now I'm talking like Keemstar. Does he still even do YouTube videos? Does he still do drama news or whatever he did? I don't know. Drama Alert, that was it. I never watched any of his videos. He really did suck. Just gonna use a normal nose cone. Why? Because I can. Alright. Primary wing. And edit the wing shape. I actually kind of know what I'm doing. Note, I did say kinda. Okay? I never said I fully know what I'm doing. Did I gotta use a long pylon? Vertical stabilizer. Fine, I'll do it like that. That, y'all gotta admit, that looks... No! Okay. You gotta admit, that thing looks awesome. This one? Yeah, I definitely need to edit this. This looks like a spaceship, okay? Honestly, it does. Guess that I need to do something else. Propulsion. Ditch the nose cone. Here, I'll get that on the front of it. How's about that? Where should I put this? Seriously? It's that small compared to the freaking wing. Good spot. Nope. No. There needs to be more wing being able to hit the wing. There. That's much better. Okay. Alright, BRB, once again, hopefully this is the last time. It will be a bit longer than the last time, but BRB. Alright. Alright, well, I'm back. Just had to go have a fire, spend time with some family, you know. Happy times. Alright, well, let's get back into this. I don't know what that means. If you look at it, okay. Yes. There we are. This is going to be powerful. I did not think this through. Crap! Landing gear. Just add another one of these right there and then do like that. Could I add another? There we are. Ah, looks good. Alright. Oh, okay. No, that's not gonna work. Picking up the Coke to drink the Coke, but it's empty. Wait, what the? No! It's not supposed to be like that. Almost forgot though. Gotta add weapons. I mean, I know I'm not doing like dogfights or anything, but who cares? Freaking guns. Okay, not good. Wait, why do I keep putting this stuff on this side? It needs to be over here. There we are. Nice minigun. I like the Inferno. There we are. That's awesome. And I can use this in like a dogfight because like it's got all this it's got the Inferno back here. It's got rocket pods and miniguns. And if that gets like shot off or something, I guess, I've got these wing guns over here. So yeah. That's cool. Cuckoo. Please work! Yo! Not good! Nope. Not good. Yo, this is like a lot of power. What are the controls? Dang it! Crap! And I hit the water. What are the controls? Keep yawning. Control. Okay. Alright. I do not know how to fly. Crap! Do I... I can't remember how to fly. Really? All right, well, guess we're gonna have to do something. Bit of modifications. This is a sad time. Have to reshape the wings. Because apparently the wings don't work. This possibly will work. I don't know if this will work, but I guess it's worth a shot. This, I think, needs to go higher. Yeah, more like that. Maybe I should delete some stuff. Maybe it's just too powerful. If you know what I mean. Just lose some weight, lose some power. Because after all, I built it, so it's obviously gonna be freaking powerful. Dang it. It's like not stable. Oh, I have an idea, but I don't know how to do it. Ah, that's how I do it. How am I supposed to do this? I don't know. I already see a problem. This whole video is just gonna be 40 minutes of me building this thing. Not even gonna fly it. At least not successfully. Maybe let's bring the power down. Okay, no. Okay, let's not do that. Is it like too nose heavy? Yeah, it's nose heavy. That's definitely it. I found out the problem. Finally! Found out the problem. It's not too much power. It's too much weight. That's it. It was too nose heavy, so it couldn't take off. Okay, it's still too nose heavy. Okay, wow. Alright, now when I get it fixed, I'm going to be right back, okay? When I get it fixed. Alright, so I figured out the problem. I need to restart. That's the problem. Is I honestly just didn't. I did not create it correctly. So, when I build a plane that works, I will be back. Alright. So I found something out. Apparently, you're able to build vehicles, like cars. So, apparently I built this. It's very hard. Whoa. Yo. Okay. Yo, really? Vroom vroom. I like doing car noises. Oh crap. I guess I can steer with my mouse. Yeah. Apparently cars aren't that good in this game. Well, gonna build an actual plane this time. Or a helicopter. I'm so tired. Oh. I've been working on this for like an hour, but I kept trying to make like a normal helicopter, but I decided to make this. Just look how awesome this looks. I've not tested it yet. But, like, I have a feeling that this gyroscope thing helps stabilize it. I think that's what it's for. It's just like when I'm flying my drone at home and everything like that. Okay. Apparently, that's very hard to fly. Well, I guess I'm gonna build a jet. Just took a nap before I restarted it. No, I can't go back to sleep. I've literally been working on this, like, so long. Oh my god. This took forever to make. I swear, if this does not fly correctly, I'm done. How long have I been recording? Dang. Okay. Here we go.